Good morning, all of you. How are you all? I hope you all will be fine. Okay. Let us read about singular noun. In previous classes, we have read about what is noun. Now, singular noun and plural noun is the part of a noun. Okay. So, what does the single word means? Single word means a thing only which is only one. Okay, not more than one. So, let us read by the definition. What is the definition of singular noun? That is, singular noun indicates one person, place, animal or things, etc. It says that only anything, any name, any person name, any animal's name, anything which is only one, that comes under singular noun. Okay? Let us discuss with the examples. If brother, I am taking example of a brother. If you have only one brother, then it will come under singular noun. Father, singular noun. Mother, singular noun. Okay. Now read it by the sentences. So you will know it very clearly. Okay. I have only one pencil. Here it is mentioned. यहाँ पे बताया है कि I have only one pencil. Now one यहाँ पे लिखा है. Isn't it? One is there. So if it is saying only one, then it comes under which noun? That is singular noun. Okay. Kavita is playing with her doll. Now she is not playing with so many dolls. She is playing only with only one doll. So doll comes under singular noun. Now the whole sentence is saying about singular noun, isn't it? Once more, I have written the definition, examples, and sentences. Okay. Singular noun indicates one person, place, animal or things. Clear? Example: brother, father, mother. Okay? If I am saying that Abhishek is my brother, now मैं यहाँ पे एक name mention कर रही हूँ, वो एक ही है, so it will come under singular noun. Sentence is there: I have only one pencil, so here it is mentioning Omar, so it will be singular noun. Okay? Clear? Now comes to the plural noun. What is plural noun? Plural noun indicates more than one person. Isn't it? More than one person, place, animal or things, etc. Okay? More than one person is there. In singular noun, what we have read? Not more than one person. And in plural noun, we will read more than one person. It means totally opposite with singular noun. Okay? Now the example is tables. If we are writing tables, we are adding es at the end. Es at the end. It means there are lots of table. Then if there are lots of table, then it comes under plural noun. Okay. Chocolates. Do you like chocolates? Everyone should like chocolates. I also like. So it comes under plural noun. Okay. Friends. You have so many friends, so friends comes under plural noun. Okay? Now, we will discuss with the examples. Okay? And after that, sentences. Once more. Examples, tables. Lots of tables, plural noun. Lots of chocolates, plural noun. And friends, then you have lots of friends, then it will be a plural noun. Okay? Now, example is, like sentences is, how many friends do you have? We are saying friends. Then there are lots of friends. You will answer that, ma'am, I have four friends. I'm having five friends. So if you are having friends more than one, then it will come under plural noun. Okay. Second one is, do you like to eat chocolates? Now mention. Pay attention. Here is mention chocolates. Okay. We are mentioning chocolates over here. So, chocolates will be a plural noun. Isn't it? So, singular noun, it is totally different from plural noun. Singular noun, it means only one person, place, animal, things. Not more than one. Plural noun, that is more than one person, animals, and things. Okay? We are giving the examples here. We are separating the sentences here. So, go through it. Okay? Once more, read. Every single lines, okay, whenever you won't understand, I am there to solve it. Thank you.